I talk to a lot of young women about getting into politics, and the thing I always say to young women is get involved in your community. I find it shocking that in 2017, 2018, we don't have more women in high elected office. So I am passionate about getting women to run and to win. And I think the way you do that is for women to support women, because clearly, when women turn out to vote, women win. The most important thing you can do is to get to know more people, build your networks, make a contribution to your community, get involved as a volunteer, get onto a nonprofit board, and you will learn so much and meet so many people. And also, you'll get to know the issues that really matter to you. And I think maybe the other piece is, if you feel passionate about something, then that is a very good reason to run for office. Don't run just because you want the credential or the glory. You run because you really care about something. In 1997, we hosted the G8, which is the top industrial countries in the world. Russia was included in that one. And I was one of the co-chairs of that effort to host it here in Denver. So President Chirac was so impressed by the number of volunteers that we had. We had 4,000 volunteers. And we had volunteers around the clock in every hotel who spoke every language and were there just to help the delegations and the world leaders get what they needed. I mean, it was incredible. Here in Denver, we had 4,000 people who wanted to volunteer, and Jacques Chirac was so impressed with that and with our ability to recruit people, which actually was easy because people wanted to do it, that he gave three of us the Legion of Honor. My advice is take some risks, and just one of the things that I have done is to climb all the 14ers. And the first 41 were really easy. I would say the last 15, 16 I thought were hard, and I'm terrified of heights. So I did it because I wanted to prove to myself that I could do it. Try something out, take a risk, prove to yourself that you can do it, and if something doesn't work quite right, try again. Or learn from that and go on and take your next risk and let yourself grow and expand and seize your opportunities.